In today's episode, I will be presenting to you on how to edit your vlog or put the right sequence in it so your whole video will be organized. Filmmakers, thanks for watching my videos. Raymond here, and welcome back to my channel. In today's episode, I will be sharing to you on how to edit your vlog or put the right sequence in it so your whole video will be organized. As you can see, guys, at the start of my video, I showed to you things that are going to happen in my vlog. So I call that one the overview. So what is the overview? The overview presents the topic of your video or what your video is all about. The length of the overview must be around 16 to 20 seconds, guys, to avoid boredom of your viewers. So I will be showing to you again, guys, my overview. This would take only about 16 to 20 seconds, guys. So that again, your viewers will not be bored watching.
Oh no!
So watch this. In today's episode, I will be presenting to you on how to edit your vlog or put the right sequence in it so your whole video. So the next step is the intro. What is the intro, guys? So the intro presents what your channel is all about. It could be about travel, food, or unboxing of items that you bought in Amazon. So the recommended length of your intro must only be 12 to 15 seconds, guys. So here is again my intro, guys. I suggest that you must showcase your talent in editing your intro and be creative on it. Don't worry, guys, there are tons of tutorials on how to make your intro. You can search Peter Mackinnon, Mati Mahapua, Orange83, my favorite guys, and Chungda. On those YouTube channels, they will help you guys in making your intro. Now let's go to the third part, guys, which is the body of your vlog or your main topic. On this part, of course, you're going to describe everything you want your audiences to know. You can present your topic, guys, of your vlog up to 8 to 10 minutes. So it depends upon you guys on how you do it. So I assume, guys, that my topic is this Canon 24mm, guys. Now I will be showing to you guys some advantages of creating cinematic videos from this kind of lens. So here it is, guys. I will be showing to you. This is the
Wow.
So this is the Canon 24mm. The Canon
wow.
24mm, guys. You may click that link down below, guys, or above me for the unboxing of this Canon 24mm lens, guys. This lens really excels during movie shooting. It is a wide angle lens for Canon APS-C cameras like my Canon 80D, guys. So right now I'm using my Canon 80D with this Canon 24mm lens. It delivers outstanding image quality and it is very excellent in low light situations. So allow me now, guys, to show to you some videos that I took using this Canon 24mm. Now let's go, guys. Let's watch this video. Thank you. So that's the Canon 24mm lens. If you want to buy it, guys, I have the link down below. You can buy it in Amazon. And so we are about to finish, guys. So that's the body of my vlog. The fourth one is the conclusion. So here in the conclusion, guys, you just need to give the recap of your topic. So I will be giving to you the recap. So how to edit your vlog. So the arrangement of your vlog, guys, starts with the overview, or what is your video all about. Second is the intro, or what your channel is all about. The third one is the body, which represents your topic of your vlog. So as you can see, I assume that my topic is this Canon 24mm lens. Wow. I showed to you some footages of this lens, and I could really tell that this Canon 24mm lens, guys, gives better quality of video in creating cinematic videos, and it has a huge advantage, guys. So the last part, guys, which is the fifth sequence to edit your vlog, is called the credits. So this is the last part, guys, now, and I call this one the credits. On this last part, or the credits, here you could mention whom you want to thank with. And so if you're using music, guys, so you could also put here the source of the music you got. So for my music, guys, I would like to thank Epidemic Sound. They have a better quality of music, and I love their music, guys. I love the tune. There are lots of music in Epidemic Sound. The best thing of Epidemic Sound is if you subscribe, you will get free unlimited music, guys, for 1 month. If you want to avail the music from Epidemic Sound, so I have the link down below. So again, you will get 1 month free of unlimited music, guys. So thank you so much for watching on my video, and I hope you learned something, guys, on how you edit now your vlogs and make a sequence so that your video will be organized from start to finish. Thank you so much again, guys, and bye for now.